Okay, we got our first test his ability. Stand right there. Now fall straight back.
Straight back?
Straight back. Okay, this time do it without bending your legs. Just
like that.
Yeah, pardon.
Gotcha. Yay, I win.
You can fall straight to his ass and just fall back. Okay, the next part was, doing that with someone tripping you.
Ryan, push him.
Oh, well, he's great.
Also, use the Tyson.
Oh, yeah.
A little more energy. All right, one more time.
Let's get right here so that he doesn't fly over the roof.
Yeah, then they kill me.
Yeah, I'm right in front of Ryan.
Hey, Ryan, what's up, man?
Obviously do all that. Try falling straight forward.
Wait, I can't put my hands on, just fall like this.
No, you can put your hands on. There's a nice show you can get going forward. Just pull it.
Gotcha. Gotcha.
You have to get up like he did. That's not like he got it.
I want to get like he did.
Okay. Try falling forward again.
Again?
Yeah. I guess that's good. You gotta keep your hands like forward, but you gotta land like this when you land. If you land like this, you're gonna break your wrists.
Land like this? Yay!
Now, he's gonna get behind you, he's gonna push you over me.
Forward?
Whoa, yeah.
Cool, Kai jump.
Be like almost diving.
Hi!
I break my neck then.
Well, that one more time.
Try it again.
Okay, cool.
You roll over.
Next part was diving forward. Okay. Pretend like someone just,
like came high and ran your leg?
No, you ran towards them, then they kicked me in the front of the leg, so you go like...
God!
Okay.
It's the same thing as I told you before, the forward movement on the forearm, but you're doing it from diving.
Run like this.
Yeah. Okay, we'll try it now. Then you're getting a slow running start, I'm gonna kick you, and then you'll fly. Yeah. Try it again.
This time we have to synchronize it, because if it better it looks.
That is run.
Yeah.
Oh.
That's much better. That's really good.
Okay. That's the next part. It's been really good in this so far. Next part is forward rolling.
Just roll.
Alright, just roll.
Forward hands forward. Down or anything, just roll?
Yeah.
Try to stand up at the end.
Quicker.
Alright. Put one foot forward.
Try it once more. You just like go to the full.
Right, yeah. See, 1 foot forward helps your balance.
Okay. Rolling backwards. Just like... Okay, try again. Keep trying.
Good enough?
Try falling back on your shoulders more.
But more of the spring doesn't do good.
Actually, that was a bad example.
It's more just...
something like that. Can't really even touch it. He did it slow, but he did it with better form. I can't go backwards, but okay, we'll work on that eventually.
He could use his hands to spring off.
I think if we tripped him, to give him more roll
yeah.
into it. Okay. Yeah, do the same
single palm strike. That's much better.
Yeah.
If you maybe roll to the side a little, you might get a little more.
Yeah. A lot of people have to do that. Yeah, I guess that's good enough for him, right? That was enough.
I mean, look at 2%.
What?
Look at the side.
No, I mean, I'm going to do that.
Yeah, some chance. That's optional.
Yeah, me and John can
some chance as well. like the jumping jacks.
Yeah. Don't do the tumble jacks.
Demonstrators?
We can both demonstrate. Yeah, we're my
demonstrator. Yeah. Oh! Looks like a hard hardy bomb here.
It is, almost. Only just get a little more strength there. Mm-hmm. Yes.
Perfect. Yeah. Brian, your turn.
What? Do we do something?
Yeah. Don't worry about it. You're gonna learn to do that eventually.
Yeah.
My okay. Butt talks.
Should we all try? You wanna try moonsaults?
I can't really do moonsaults.
I know, but you know, you try to see.
We'll try placement. We need a marker. Placement besides just a person.
What do you mean?
Salt onto a smaller thing, you need to concentrate more on where it is. Ryan explained to me, like in karate, use
rebreakable boards.
Yeah, rebreakable boards. That way you know where to hit. You have to know exactly where to land, exactly what you're aiming for. Right now we're pretending this is pretty much the center of the person's body.
And what? Right here? I hit that.
Yeah.
Back down.
That's what you're, and we'll judge. Good.
Yeah.
Good. Good.
Good. Good. Good. Good. I'm gonna try to do full overhead so I might not aim as well.
Oh!
Good? Mm-hmm. Yeah, you're actually doing the overhead pretty well. Yeah, I'm gonna do something. I mean, you're gonna stand right there, I'm gonna stand right here. Jason, you get over here. I'm gonna backflip you onto this. Okay? Now just kind of come up. One, two, three.
Good. Okay. You know how you instinctively put your hands back? That'll actually help your choice.
Yeah.
Throw your hands back.
Yeah, I also help you not lean on top of your head.
Right.
And
your
that's
face.
Good though.
Yeah. Well, you seem to get past that thing with just
fine.
I like this. No, not even any give one of this thing. It's just a little bit of passion.
That's right. No steel springs here, folks. This is all 100% pure backyard art harbor.
Okay. What was the first part in, slamming them?
Body slams.
Okay, body slams. Pretty much just taking the fall, but you might as well take. You might as well. We're all going to start doing this. When we take body slams, like, what we should pick. Picking you up, I take my right hand, put it on this knee. You kind of got to push off with your hand on your thigh. That way it's a lot easier for them to hold you up.
So you want to do it to me first?
Yes, I'll try to do it to
you.
Sure.
Oh. Oh.
It's also easier taking this thing.
Okay.
And, so which way would you take my knee up?
So,
like
this.
Right? Right?
Yeah. Push off. Now.
Land with his feet first.
It's good to land with his feet, but just not
that's
too
good.
Early.
I know, and that didn't seem like it's good for him. Let Ryan do it. He's good at it.
Try this camera.
This way?
Yeah.
This hand on that side.
That's because I'm picking this way.
Okay.
Ready?
Yep.
You okay?
Yeah.
That's good. You have the landing synchronized between the back and the feet.
Yeah, we're going to do that 5 times.
Each person?
No. Yeah. I'm going to be over here. I'm standing right there.
I get used to going this way.
You practice the roll, by the way. Once you get body slammed, roll forward comes to you, slam. Roll, zero,
switch.
Let me roll forward.
You don't want to show them when I slam you, you roll forward.
Yeah.
It's almost good.
Yeah.
Which way do you pick me up?
So put your hand on that side.
push it up as fast as you can, and go to the other side. Cardio.
Five times each, right?
No, five times total. Starting with this.
Which way do you go?
Yeah, we'll be opposite. Go for it. Good. One, two, on the foot.
He's gonna lift his himself.
Here. Near your toe. Right here.
Nope.
Now Chris is gonna do it.
Tucking your chin, so your head...
Yeah, otherwise your head will bounce right off the mat.
Okay. Shake. It's going to swell. You thought we were really calloused.
Calloused.
Hey,
Chihuahua.
What the hell? Thanks for tucking my chin.
Thank you.
Better?
You okay?
I have a headache.
That's because you hit my shoes that time.
DDT.
Oh.
What are those? Like,
you want to try to teach him Venus style?
What?
You want to try to teach him Venus?